In order to reduce your screen time, it is important to become more aware of your actual phone use and your experiences. So you want to know that there's often a disconnect between what we want and what we're actually enjoying. So oftentimes we want to go for our phone. There's a notification coming in, and because of this dopamine release, we don't think twice. We run for our phone. We go straight to our phone to check it out. And then oftentimes we spend a lot of time on our device. So it's something we want to do. That's why we do it. But are we actually enjoying the experience? Oftentimes we're not. And this applies to smoking or eating junk food. You want to become very aware of this disconnect, and you want to write this down. So you want to use a notebook. So after you're done with the session, you want to write down, what was it that you thought you would be doing when you unlocked your phone, and what did you end up doing afterwards? And also you want to write down, what were you expecting to feel, and what kind of feelings did you end up feeling during the session and after the session? So, are you more sad? Are you more annoyed? Are you more stressed? Are you more depressed? What is it? What kind of feelings are you experiencing? And what did you think you would experience when you unlocked your phone? So you want to become more aware of this disconnect, because the more you are more aware of the fact that although you want to do something, it's not ending up being beneficial for you, then you will become stronger to say no to the need to go for your phone. If it becomes clear that the experience is not going to be a very positive one, that you end up feeling more lonely, more sad, more depressed, more annoyed, then it will be easier to say no. So although we do a lot of things, it is not enjoying at all. So become aware that there's a big difference. Just because you want to do something doesn't mean it's going to be good for you, and you want to become more aware of that, because it seems very obvious that yes, it is not good, but I'm just compelled to go for my phone. But understand that the more you become aware that it is not going to be a joyful experience, then it's going to give you more willpower and more strength to say no and to find a different activity which will result in a positive experience, in good feelings. And that is ultimately what you want to achieve. Or also become then more aware of the activities you want to take on your device when you unlock your device, the apps you want to use, and make sure that those apps are the ones you want to use. And then when you're done, you lock your phone in order to avoid all those negative emotions and feelings. So write down that disconnect. Become more aware of the fact that your wants does not automatically mean that you're going to enjoy the experience.